Yo, folks, this is Frank Jolly. Back again. This time you're getting a kind of different view of my office. Actually, I'm right in front of the. I decided to station myself in front of the office in order to lure in customers. Well, when they pass by, especially just, yo, come in, bro. Can you see me right? I'm just gonna play some songs on some backing track. I saw a backing track here on, Eric Clapton. I didn't know he plays Autumn Leaves, but yeah, quite a nice backing track he's given here. Eric Clapton. Let's see what he has. Let's start the ball rolling, right? Thank you. just following Eric Clapton's backing track. So I don't know when it's going to end, but I guess I just follow along where I feel like playing the solo. I play the solo, but basically the key that Eric Clapton plays is on a B minor, so my solo will be based on a B minor pentatonic scale or whatever. And of course the song is well, it's a sad song. Reminds me of my wife who went away at the autumn of my life. Hence, autumn leaves. It's a sad song. Autumn leaves drifting by my window, falling leaves, red and gold. Okay. In the meantime, this is Frank Jolly signing off. I haven't been signing off for a long time. I haven't been coming in for a long time because I'm quite busy. Not really busy, but just trying to get my... I'm trying to renovate my place to make it more conducive to doing video downloads and streams. Basically getting the walls painted green so that I can do some superimposition, and somebody's coming to join me. Eventually we're going to go into this video downloading in a big way. I received lots of encouragement from YouTube, and I think I should be going into this. My business is not doing well, so I guess, it's time to look into other avenues of earning an income. So in the meantime, look down there, just look at my channel. I've already got quite a lot, 600 more. Keep on supporting me, subscribe to my channel, and I'll come up with more and more downloads for you, okay? In the meantime, this is Frank Galley wishing you bye.